Go, bro.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Joe, he's looking for the one punch knockout here. Hard look.
Come on.
McDonald with the block. Big punch from Lawler. Joe, there aren't many fighters more powerful than Robert. Lands a powerful kick.
Oh, shit.
Looking for the big finishing punch.
Oh my god. Shit, I'm so used to fucking UFC 3. UFC 3 had different button layout. Damn it. Fuck.
That left hand had knockout written all over.
God damn it. I will fucking hit you. Yeah! Couldn't fucking land a punch to our last one. It's my first day. Alright, so what I'm gonna do, I'm probably gonna go straight to the main menu and I'm gonna play the campaign. Career mode, if I can find it. Ultimate team, find now. Career mode. What's up, Siege? I was gonna call you Siege. It's my first time broadcasting a UFC game. Yeah, I like this UFC. I haven't played anything about like the campaign or anything much about it, but I just played UFC 3 and I already beat it. It was an amazing game. Like that got me into UFC and I haven't really played UFC 2, so I'm just making my character look how I had it whenever I was playing UFC 3. Had them all tattooed out. I can already tell one thing. I'm definitely going to be copyrighted. I don't need to work on my skill challenge. I wanna run in this shit sort of blind. I played UFC 3, but the buttons are fucking so much different. Shit, no! Sigh. Okay, that's how I do the single leg. Come on. Shit! Under over. Double under. Sigh. Shit! Sigh. Oh. Oh, you didn't like that, did you? Posture up. You're done. You're done. Yeah, stay down. Don't let me get on top of you. If I get on top of you, you're done. Damn, I'm in third. Go after Junction. Start some training. Training camp. Stand up, clinch, ground. Uppercut, that's a good thing now. Alright, got an A. So this one I have to try to stay on top. Okay, I get what I have to do, so I'm gonna try it again. Half guard, throw a punch, go to top mount, posture up.
Big shots right there. You're stalling, let's get after it. Throw some punches to soften them up. Come on, let's see it. More action. Come on, let's advance there. Power shots.
Damn it.
Not bad. Good job, boy.
Alright. I'm just gonna keep it there. Fuck it. I'll keep rank B for now. Till I start getting farther up and my skills will be better. Alright. Training camp. Stand up. Get my kick speed a little bit higher. I'll go do a medium. Triangle. Another A, fuck yeah. Gave me a level up. Yeah. Alright, go. And UFC 2, normally you could cheat it, like I got told. Like UFC 3, I learned, if you're about to lose, you can restart the match and it won't count as a loss, so I'm not going to do that at all. If I lose, I lose. Oh, I got a big reach on this guy. Touch gloves. Yeah. Oh yeah, you didn't like that, did you? Oh yeah. Oh my God! Already? Yeah! Knockout! He was out of it. And I know this game is kind of boring if you guys are watching. When you're doing the training, yeah, I know it's boring, but you got to do that to be able to stand a chance against anyone on this game. Which is me. I like to worry about more of my stuff being on the attack speed, but I learned if I can get them on the ground and start elbowing them in the face, it's almost like if they let you, that's almost an instant win. Yeah, I can't fight this guy yet. He's already top two. I'll face this guy. I need to get my overall up bad. Alright. I need to get my shit leveled up more to even have an A in that. That's just all right, training camp, stand up. I'm trying that again. Today, let's not get hit. Alright, let's go.
Nice and tight. Nice job. Perfect job. Nice work. Roll it back. Right there. That's what I want to see. Don't let him hit you. Good. Good job. That's it. Hands up. Hands up. Here we go.
Come on, start hitting me. One more, come on. Oh yeah, I think that's good. Oh my fucking god. He's not hitting me enough. Okay. Come on, hit me. Hit me again. Yes. Ow. All right. Got an A. Try this one. Oh, that bucket sucked.
Here we go. It's all about the speed now. Let's get this. Perfect. Come on, speed, speed. Good accuracy right there. Come on, let's get this. Sharp. Let's push now. There we go. Pick that up. Don't worry about today. There's always tomorrow.
Oh my god. Okay. I'm gonna try that again. I don't want to get an F.
Come on, find your flow. That's it. Perfect four. Let's push this. There you go. Nice. Push, push, push. There we go. Find your rhythm. Here we go. Oh, here we go. Not bad today, man.
All right, B is good for me right now. At least brought my leg up to up 48. That's good. If I can get my friend Eyedrop, like, he knows this game so much more. He's fucking holding title on his for a while. Fucking, he knows more about this shit than I do. Most of the time, I'm just guessing what I need, what I want to do. Let's go, you Chinese looking motherfucker. Come on. Oh. Damn it! Posture up. Let me posture up, dude. Come on. Oh yeah, you done fucked up. You're done. You're done. Never mind, I was out of stamina. Fuck me. Let me get my stamina, bitch. Oh, I knocked the fuck out of you. Mm. you're gonna get tired of these kicks to the face. You better start blocking your shit. I'm whooping your fucking ass. Come on. Come on. Oh. Yeah, you better watch yourself. Let's go. Oh. Oh yeah, you're done now. Damn it. Get the fuck down. Oh, I would have had him. Oh my God. Let me get up. Oh my God, this is what that pisses me off. All right, bitch, I'm back up. Let's go. Oh my God, dude, when they can fucking block your shit, it's so annoying. Oh, I won! Yes! Oh, I'm in the semifinal. That was fucking crazy. I thought I lost when he got on me and started punching me.
Damn.
My overall is only 67. I need fucking get up there. Damn it, so close to 600. I'm gonna try it again. Oh, never mind. I fucking accidentally hit the wrong button. Damn it!
Today we're working on hand and elbow combinations. Beautiful. My more of that. Good. Keep pushing. Beautiful. That's it. Bang. That's it. Nice, nice, nice. Nice job.
I fucking... Oh, I got it. Alright, my stamina's up. Oh yeah, when I come back into training, I'm gonna have to work on my legs, because that's at 48 still. Damn.
Fight you, step up.
Stay down. Stay down. Yeah. Strike first, strike hard, trophy earned. Yeah. I beat this guy. Yeah, I need to get my leg power up bad. There we go, got an A. Nah, I gotta get it. It keeps changing at the wrong time. I want at least a B. Holding L2, points are scored, damage done. I wouldn't have threw that punch on Axe, now I would have had it. I know how to get B at least now.
Here we go, good stance. Waste some time, let's get it tight. Better placement. Your Dillon. Find the balance. Don't just throw. Target here. Perfect.
Fucking stamina is so low. I'm gonna have to keep it a C for now. Damn it. Bitch, you better quit letting me hit you in the head.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots. Tagged him. He's landing a lot of uppercuts.
Oh, for sure.
Clark gets caught by the inside leg kick.
Looking to set up the uppercut.
Lands an overhand. Oh! Got yep, him. There it is again.
Good uppercut by Clark. Nice hands. Really connecting.
Uppercuts, man. Damn it. He's going to full guard. Damn it. Full guard. Get up.
Assassin kicks back up again. Head kick. Nicely done. Good counter uppercut by Fight Club. I like how he mixes that up, Mike. I just think that's some options. The horn sounds for the end of round number one.
I'll read your comment after this fight. Yeah. What's up, Johnny? Yeah, they are pretty delayed, but the graphics on this is really good. Yeah, dude, I already beat the career on UFC 3, never even touched UFC 2, and my friend's like, hey, you can download this off me. I'm like, well, fuck yeah. Alright, now I'm officially in the UFC. Yeah. Oh, I can't train right now? Yeah, I'll probably definitely play some Fortnite, most likely. This guy looks cocky, I'll fight him. Come on!
That's it. Good work. Stay out of the way. Let's move. That's how we wrestle. 5 seconds. Let's get it. Stay light.
Damn it. Okay, so I gotta take him down 4 times. Once. Twice.
Good work. Keep pushing. That's it. We got 10.
Come on, give me enough time to take him down one more time. Yes, I got it. Got an A. Fuck yeah. Alright, my leg's at 51 now. Fuck yeah. Yeah, I think I'm officially in the UFC now. Fighting UFC. We'll see whenever I go in. Yep, I am. Universal home.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between the warrior and assassin.
Yeah.
Assassin, very focused, well prepared, and looking for a big victory tonight. He's got good striking, good wrestling, good jiu-jitsu.
Asian looking motherfucker. Oh yeah, you didn't like that one, did you? Ooh, yeah. Ooh. Yeah.
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first. Time now for our fight replay. Let's take another look at the replay here. This is a huge punch that lands absolutely perfectly, and the lights go out in Georgia. Let's look at that from a different angle. And Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Ramazzotti is going to stop this contest at 25 seconds of the very first round. And playing the winner by knockout,
Assassin, winner by knockout.
Haha, Rousey lost. All right. Give me that. 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 Alright, this guy has an overall better than me, but I'd like to take him out as quick as I can. So I'll go for the hardest person to face first.
Get that guard up. Nice. That's it. Keep going. Good job. Way to use your head on that one. There we go. Great job there. Don't let him hit you. Beautiful.
Come on.
Wait to use your hips. Nice.
Try to take me. Don't kick me. Try to take me down. Come on. Do it again. Nope. Do it again. Nope. Do it again. Come on. Nope.
5 seconds. Let's get it. That's it. Good stance. Excellent.
Damn, I went well over the score. All right, okay. So this was a different one.
Nice motion.
Fuck! Alright. Okay, I figure out how to block both of them, so I gotta be careful with this. No. 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 Try me, bitch. No. 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 Alright, good shit. Got another A. Dry! Bow, 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 bow.
Take down the best name of the game.
No! No! Damn it! I fucked up.
I'm gonna work on stopping the takedown today.
No. Okay.
Block that.
God damn it!
You see what he did there?
It's the wrong kind of takedown, you little fuck. Come on, are you gonna fucking try to take me down or what?
That's it, good stance. Nice work. Good hand movement. Nice motion. Good hips, that's it. Beautiful hips right there.
God damn it! Let me up.
Rotate, let's
I fucking blocked that one. This isn't a fucking fight!
Okay. I'm about to be pissed if I was 50 off. Well, I've got all that training all laid out. That's good. Yeah! Johnny, are you still there? What's the odds of me winning? My intro song, Red Hot Chili Peppers.
Assassin makes his way out of the tunnel, and he looks ready to go.
Don't worry, guys. I'm letting you guys watch this because this is all you're going to be able to see. I'm going to knock him out. I feel like this would be my type of intro if I was in UFC. These guys don't know how to have fun. I'm gonna fuck him up. Let's go, bro. Oh, already. Yeah, set up me the uppercut.
Just missed with the right. There it is. He's throwing some hard shots now. Great kick by Clark. Wow, that's a shot. Big left hand. Oh, stunning jab. Damaging left hand. Oh, what an exchange. Oh, that caught him.
Oh shit! Oh my god!
You can hear that one. Big straight punch. Strong jab combination.
Nice jab.
Back and forth battle. Big shot. He is going after it here. Hard straight punch. Oh, combination. Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
What a good first round.
Damn, dude. He's fucking bleeding all over the place. I almost got knocked out fucking twice.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly.
Alright, I won that round.
And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Really excellent. Second round. That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like
oh, nice kick to the
back. Oh, my
he's
body.
Really in pain. He's trying to hang on there, but he is in big trouble. Over the top. Oh, he's landing again.
Oh, yeah.
Man, he just missed. Oh, that's a heavy body.
Oh, good combination.
Yeah. Oh. Kick to next with the head kick. Big uppercut.
Oh, he's going for it here.
Diesel with a solid sidekick. Under three now. The hook blocked by Diesel. That punch had knockout written all over. Man, Joe, he is truly showcasing his striking skills.
Oh!
Clark gets caught with that left.
His left outer thigh is really starting to bruise.
Doing a good job of this strike. Joe, he's looking for the one-punch knockout here. Diesel with a nice jab. Single. Connected there. Nice work from the bottom by Diesel.
Full guard. He postures into place. Big elbow. A huge elbow to the head.
Solid elbow.
Another elbow.
And again. Big one. Wow. Vicious ground and pound. Huge elbow.
God damn it.
15 seconds.
I'm gonna fuck you up. Yes.
Beautiful knockout victory right as the round was ending. Time now for our fight replay.
Fuck, man. He was a challenge.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Look at his face. He's like,
has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 50 seconds of round number 2. Playing the winner by
Assassin, victorious with the knockout.
Fuck.
46,000 fans. What the fuck?
Let's work on your defense. Use those blocks to parry to slip. Everything you've done in training, don't let this guy touch you. There you go. Here we go. Hold that right there. That's what I want to see. All right. Good work. Slap that. There you go. Keep moving. Nice job. Beautiful. Hey, that guy is good. Don't worry about today.
God damn, I don't even know how to block those leg kicks.
Today we're going to focus on standing defense.
Okay, yeah, don't even fucking swing for like fucking 10 seconds, little fuck.
Let's work on defense tonight. Don't let this guy hit you. Work on your blocks, your parries, and your slips. Nice work. Roll with that.
How the fuck do I block the legs?
matchup between Assassin and Golden. Until Assassin.
Ready?
Golden.
Ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Golden. Black trunks for Assassin. Joe, the real focus of this training camp has been on the striking, the stand-up game. He has worked diligently on his footwork, his hand speed. He's trying to
improve. Yeah, I fucking see that.
Facet of mixed martial arts, but let's see if his stand-up looks great tonight. Assassin with a big hook.
Nice overhand.
Swinging early, both men. That punch had knockout written all over it. Landing at will time. Good jab. Oh! Solid straight left.
Motherfucker won't let me get close to him, so why not just fucking... Damn.
How good his jiu-jitsu game is. This is round two, and here we go.
Now starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Oh, he got attacked there. Throw that over.
Oh shit! I gotta watch out for that kick. You're done.
Ground and pound KO.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that led.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the...
Today, we want to reclaim the control position from the bottom. Break his posture. Off balance him. Control with your legs. Don't settle there. Let's get him. Keep that position. Good position. Posture. That's it. All the way, all the way.
That was easy. Damn, so I have minus 10 on fucking leg strength. Fuck. So we all in my fucking arms this match. Yeah.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first. Time now for our fight replay. As we can see here in the replay, this is the huge overhand punch that shut the lights out. Let's take one more look at this overhand. Right on the money, and the fight is over as soon as it lands. Let's see that again.
Official decision.
We're going to focus on maintaining dominant top control today. Keep the shoulders flashing. You see that flurry? You got to work there. I want to see more work in that position. Throw some punches now. Last hit. Pretty good action there. You're stalling. Let's get it. Way to stay ahead of him. Excellent job there.
Damn it. Keep fucking up.
There we go. Get that on. Stay loose. Keep flowing.
Damn it.
Don't give it up. Don't worry. Come on. Finish it. Ooh, it's all right. Keep deep bends. Keep going. Here we go. Take your time. You're in no rush.
Let's
set these submissions up in advance. Today we're focused on setting up submissions. That's it. That's it. That's all right. Keep going. Keep working. Great job. You can do it, go!
Keep getting so fucking close, dude. Come on. 530, I gotta get 600.
Let's have some fun with submissions today. There we go. That's okay, set it up again.
Fucking cocksucker! I'm not fucking giving up on this. I had that one. I don't know why it stopped. God damn it! I swear to fucking God, man. My fucking God, man.
Set that up. Good job. All the way to the belt. Nice job, keep position.
I got it. Whew. Damn, I got minus one chin health and five minus five kick speed. Damn, man.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first. Time now for our fight.
He was out.
Here we see it from a different angle.
If you let me get those that combo in, you're done.
Watch this again here. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Like you guys are more like seeing me in my gym than I am fighting. Shit.
talk next. It's a lightweight matchup between the Warrior and Assassin.
The fuck?
Our tail of the tape. The Warrior. Assassin. And here we go. Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Assassin. White trunks for the Warrior.
Yeah, I'm already fucking wailing on. Already! Get up! Get the fuck up! Or not. I didn't mean to get on him and punch. I wanted the match to last longer than that.
Time now for our fight replay. Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at... Here is Bruce Buffer.
Seven wins, zero losses. You know, I'd love to, but fucking let me!
Today wasn't your best day. Tomorrow will be. Today I want to see you dominate the clinch and hold that position. Elbows in. Here we go. Keep those hopes in. Come on, let's get back in there. Pinch those elbows. Push your way back in now. Break his balance. Dig your underhooks. All right, buddy. Good work today. A couple things we're going to fix, but don't worry about it.
Thank you.
lightweight bout between Iceman and Assassin.
I just hope this round lasts longer than the other ones.
And we are underway. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Rocked him with the left hand.
Nope.
Just like that. Black trunks for Assassin. White trunks for Iceman. Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first. Let's see it one more time. Look at the power in this hook as it lands for the knockout. Check out this angle here. And he's out. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
I swear. I'm sorry, guys. Motherfucker. God damn, dude. I don't understand. It's so annoying how, like, they have their stamina barely ever moves, but your stamina goes down just for doing one, like, all the way down. Let's hope this fight lasts longer than all my other ones. This one round shit kind of gets boring. I need to work on my ground because it's just 60. Because if someone gets me on the ground, I'm probably fucked.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Alright, he has a harder head, but he don't know how to block, so. Oh my God, get up. This is not going to be over that quick. I want this to last, motherfucker. I'ma fuck you up. I'm gonna keep going to. Oh, that's so much fun! Let's make this go until the next round here. I'll just keep you on the ground until that 5 seconds is up. There we go. It would have, but I didn't want to end it that quick. First time in a while since I've been on round two. For standing up longer, I'll bump gloves. Oh, you wanna fucking not bump gloves with me? Oh, you done fucked up. I'm not giving you the fucking chance to get back up now, bitch. What you get for not bumping gloves with me.
Wicked knockout here for the win. Time now for our fight replay. Let's take another look at the knockout that ended this fight. Here we see the shot as it lands. Boom! The opponent goes down, and that is a wrap, ladies and gentlemen. That's about as clean as it gets. And let's look at it from a different angle.
Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean scores off this contest at 27 seconds of round number two. Declare the winner by
Assassin.
victorious with the knockout.
Well, at least that match lasts longer than the last one, guys, but, you know. Thanks for the like, whoever left me a like, that's great. I'm trying to get more likes. I remember facing that guy on UFC 3. He was a bitch. Still sorry, guys, that these matches have not been going that long. I don't know why these people are, like, doing so bad, but, like, I'm, like, actually very happy with what's been going on. Oh my god, my right leg power's down so far. Oh my god, am I blocking? All right, this fight's gonna be hard. My blocking and my leg speed are down bad. Fuck, and this was not the fight I needed that. Fuck. I'm scared now. I might actually lose this fight, guys. Because I have two bad injuries. Fuck! I guess I'm gonna have to try. Fucking Diaz, dude, he's a badass. Alright, come on, DJ Diaz. We got this. Let's get good. Let's go for a good fight. Come on. Let's go for a good fight. I cannot give him the chance to hit me. I'm not giving him the chance, dude. If I can knock him out, I'm going to as soon as possible. No. Full guard. Shit. Half guard. Full guard. God damn it, Diaz. Full guard. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let me up. Okay.
Continues to connect with those punches.
Strong left hook by Clark. Very good overhand. Those are really starting to use. He was able to block that big punch to the head.
You're such a puss.
Once again. Outstanding.
Pull guard. Oh, come on. Sprawl. Under and over. Give me thigh. Give me thigh. Come on. Single cover. Under and over. Oh no. Oh, you done fucked up. You done fucked up. God, this is fucking crazy. Fucking Diaz, dude.
We've really got a chance to see some awesome.
Longest match so far.
Round two. Comes out swinging. Joe, he's really taking some damage. His face is a mess. Connected there. And again with the overhand. That's a good solid.
Get up, get up, get up, get up.
He's forced with a huge left. And he reverses position. He's got a choke here. He's free from the rear naked.
Fuck. I'm going for it again. Never mind. That was so scary.
Big swing and a miss by Assassin. Joey changes his stance. Oh, he got clipped. Nice combination here. Good slip of that punch. Joe, that's another solid hook by Assassin.
God damn it, Diaz. Go the fuck down, Diaz! Go the fuck down! You fucking pussy!
Moves to half guard. He's got the full mount, Joe. Right to half guard. Beautiful reversal. He executed a very nice sweep here and wound up in guard.
Oh my god, dude.
Assassin's lucky to get out of that one. That was
fuck yeah, I am.
Very lucky. That was very close to being stopped. He looked like he was in big trouble.
But look at him. How the fuck is he still going, man?
Five
You don't want to fucking shake gloves with me, little fucking bastard. God damn it, Diaz!
Hurt him with that right.
Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now.
Looking to choke him. It's very tight, Mike.
3 minutes remain.
I got him! That was a scary ass fight. Guys, I thought I lost there.
Assassin earns the win by submission.
What's up? I don't know. I don't really know how to say your name. If you can give me like an easier way to say it. Kamet or Kamet? Kamot? I can't say it, dude. But what's up? Ten and oh. If I didn't fucking get that. Yeah, this game is really interesting, dude. Give me that. Thanks, man. I mean, I'm not really that good of a player. I'm still new to all this, dude. Like, I literally just started playing it. UFC was cut like yesterday. Like, I'm still new to all this. That fight was crazy. If I didn't get that submission, I would have been done. I don't want this game to get your blood pumping.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight match.
Yeah, I have Bruce Lee, but I'm playing the career right now. Yeah, this is my main character. I love my entrance. Yeah.
Assassin, coming off a great training camp. He is very focused and prepared.
Our tail of the tape.
Olivier Aubin-Mercier.
Assassin.
Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Black trunks for Assassin.
White trunks for Aubin-Mercier.
Joe, this is a tough fight for him. In fact, you can argue that this is the toughest fight of his professional career. He realizes, though, if he's able to get a win tonight, he will move up in the rankings. But, man, he's going to be challenged.
Good body shot. Flying all over the place early. Big shot.
Oh, fuck.
Assassin with a punch that connects.
Nasty elbow lands to the head.
Big punch.
This is what I was scared of. I need to get my... Come on, dude. Let me fucking get in the full guard.
Now he moves to full guard.
You're such a fucking cunt. Hell no. Oh. I can't fucking. Damn it!
It was a vicious TKO from ground and pound strikes.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
I hate when you can't fucking do anything, but whenever you're up there, they can easily get you the fuck off them.
Bruce Buffer with the official.
Fuck, man. It's like whenever I get on top of them like that and start hitting them, they can block like it's nothing and then get me down like it's nothing. It's like, what the fuck? Damn it. Yep, here goes. I don't understand.
Today, let's focus on stopping the top man from advancing position. Keep your hips moving. Let's go. Break his posture. I want to see you moving down there. Stay comfortable. Don't settle there. I want to see motion. That's the intensity I want to see.
I can't wait to fight that other guy one more time. I'm fucking... I'm all the way at the bottom again. Fuck me. My overall, I think my ground is a 62, and that's like really bad because my other ones are in the 80s, so I had to work on my ground more. I wonder if I've unlocked any moves. I don't know how to check yet.
And he eats a kick. He's doing some damage with those kicks. Oh, he got clipped. Oh, he tackled the cat, Mike. He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things up. Oh, he's got it!
Punch me a couple times. Go over to half guard. Full guard. And get up. You're not getting around two, bitch.
Flipped him. Yeah, it's changing here, Mike.
Man, that cut is getting worse.
He's got him hurt. He tagged him. He hurt him. Looking to finish the fight. Big shots.
Well, you might make it around two. All right. This guy's even way better than me. His overall is 85. Like, I'm getting in those matches where I'm not even ready for him. Alright. I need ground training.
Today, let's see a good flow between submissions. There we go. Stay tight on that.
God damn, dude. Injuries, man. Oh, moves, all right. My stats are not that bad. see bad motherfucker standing next to me. His eyes closed, so did he see bad fucking words. He's gonna be free like a bird, so deadly fly. Bad, bad motherfucker till the day I die. Bad motherfucker till the day I die. All right, now I did some upgrades.
Assassin. And here we go. Southpaw versus Southpaw. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Assassin. White trunks for Gorman. Joe, he's got a ton of momentum. Very confident as he fights here in the octagon. Coming off that knockout victory in his last fight, he looked outstanding. And tonight, he'd love another KO. He continues to connect with those punches. That's another big job. I don't know how many more is a point to take. Clark gets caught by the uppercut.
He lands an excellent combination.
Joe, that's a good hook right there. That's going to do some damage. They split. Oh, that's a great block of the punch. Joe, look for him to throw the hook.
Nice kicks.
Clark with a big uppercut. Paul spinning back fist.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Oh! Oh my god! Woo! Roundhouse, bitch! Whoa! 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 Ooh-yah! Oh my god, I love it! I love it!
Head knockout. Let's check out the action. Let's take another look at the huge kick that caused the end.
Oh my god. The roundhouse kick is so overpowered, man. Oh my god. I'm so glad I leveled that up to 5.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Whitley on the line is going to start this contest in 2 minutes, 58 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner,
that championship's gonna be mine one of these days. Oh, not this guy. This is the guy who took my belt on fucking UFC 3.
Look for it.
10.
Nice job. Keep going. That's the one. Oh, man, that's awesome. Hey, good job. I really like that answer.
Fuck, hold on, all right.
Great job. Here we go, good stance. Excellent job. Way to plant on that. That's it, good stance. Good work. Beautiful. Bend that leg, nice work.
Oh damn, this is gonna suck, cause I know the only thing, like, he just loves to get you on the ground. If I can keep doing this just to beat him, I will.
Powerful kick. Rocked him with that right hand. Oh,
there's a nice combination.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Fuck me. Hold on, guys, I got a message. Oh, never mind.
Nice kick. Caught. That head kick hurt him. Big kick just missed. 3 minutes. Clark with a nice overhand.
Great exchanges.
Very good over there. Those are really starting to use that.
For the head kick.
I will fucking kick.
Trying to take him down again.
Damn it, dude. This is all you fucking do, you little fucking pussy.
Pummels out of double underhooks here. Got double underhooks. And they move out of the clinch.
Yeah, you fucking pussy. Dude, I fucking blocked it!
You don't have this fucking round, you pussy.
And he pulls away. Oh, that head kick caught him. Man, that was a perfect counter punch. Good right-left combo there. And he caught the kick. Just missed with the big left. 5 seconds. Hard kick lands. Cute spinning back fist. Round one comes to a close. Let's take a look at some of the action here. Here we see a beautiful takedown. And here's another.
Now it's not a fucking beautiful takedown. He's a little fucking pussy. Fuck you.
They're getting each other's timing down, starting to figure out the distance, and I think they're going to get after it.
Joe, that's another big head kick. His opponent needs to start blocking.
That's a hard one. Clean overhand.
Oh, man, they're both swinging.
Oh, my fucking God, dude. You're such a fucking pussy. Will you, like, just fuck off? Oh my fucking God, dude, get the fuck off!
Big straight punch. Oh, what an exchange.
God damn, dude. Oh my fucking god, you're so annoying.
Joey's really smothering his opponent with the crucifix.
Huge elbow lands to the head.
Dude, will you just get the fuck off of me, man? Fuck!
He's gonna try to take the back. Assassin's starting to find the clock to be his enemy. He needs to make something big happen right now. He needs to make something happen. He is not going to win a decision. He's got to either KO his opponent or he's got to finish.
Oh, that rocked him! He hurt him, looking to finish the fight!
Oh my fucking god, if he would quit fucking do this stupid shit!
They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position. He gets the over-under. Joey's looking for some control here. He's got double underhooks. Assassin gets him to the block. He's in a better position.
Oh my fucking god, dude. Will you fucking stop your shit, man? Oh yeah, here we go. Now I can't even fucking break the fucking shit.
There's that head kick. Oh. Swing and a miss. Oh, that's a vicious kick. He lands a head kick. Damaging left hand.
I swear, if he wins just because he was fucking bringing me down, I'd be so fucking pissed.
And with the decision, Bruce Buffer.
Who the fuck won? I swear. Are you fucking kidding me? He won! Fuck him, dude. It's the most annoying fucking thing is when someone beats you just because they just fucking keep taking you to the ground. Yeah, you're fucking good. Fuck this. God damn. Dude, I don't even want to fucking play this game after that shit. God damn. He does the same fucking thing in UFC 3.
Don't worry about it. Keep moving.
That's all right. You're okay. Keep going. Keep going. Way to move. Rotate. Let's see that one again. Let's go. Nice. Let's stay in there. That's it. All right. Come on. Rotate out. Just like that. That's all right. Beautiful. Pull out of that. There we go. You gotta watch that. Nice work. That's it. All the way, all the way. Turn out of that.
Yancy Medeiros, Assassin. And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Assassin. Black trunks for Medeiros.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Inside leg kick. Very good overhand. Those are really starting to use.
Oh! Nice uppercut right there.
Wow!
Another big shot.
Man, he just missed. Huge head kick is blocked.
Oh, and he hit a front kick.
Strong overhand by Assassin.
Just over three now.
Moving to his left here.
Solid overhand by Clark.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Big spinning back fist.
Joe, he's looking for the one-punch knockout here.
Big nice left punch. Hand.
Big
he lands a huge elbow to the head. Oh, and he eats a nice knee.
Vicious knees.
Another huge knee.
I could have probably beat him right there, but I just didn't feel like it. I want matches to last a little longer.
Combination.
miss with a huge kick.
That was not a miss. I swear, if I hear finish him one more fucking time, I'm gonna be pissed.
Clark switches stance here. Looking to shoot. He misses with the overhand. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Hold on, guys.
Hello? Hello? Oh, I literally just got off. I just got home. They don't have many parts, but I'm not lying. I literally just got home. Yeah. I say, because... Well, 178 and then minus 50. Yeah, I'll have it up. Just alright, I gotta find that envelope that would send the electric bill in real quick. Alright. Yeah, give me about... Let me sit down for like 10 minutes, smoke a cigarette. You'd be making about the same amount as me in two weeks. I'll get ready to walk up there.
Let's check out the action on our
fight. All right, bye.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops them. Perfect technique.
Well, guys, I know this is a bad time to say, but I just got a call, and that just threw me off my game. That just completely fucked me right there. But I'm going to end my broadcast here. I'll be back, and I'll probably broadcast again here probably about an hour or two. I'll talk to you guys later. Sorry. Bad ending, but, you know, I'll get back up there. Talk to everyone later.